This quiet neighborhood spot is undeveloped open space in Port St. Lucie's first established community, Sandpiper Bay. Loyalty Park features a small monument honoring some of the city's earliest residents and workers.